The chords of parallel keys may be substituted by function. This is called mode borrowing. It is a very simple way of introducing chromaticism. For example, if I am in a major key, I may choose to use a minor 4 chord or a major 6 chord built on lay, since these chords exist in the parallel minor key. Beethoven was very fond of mode borrowing. Once you begin working with chromatic music, it becomes extremely important that you know the diatonic chord qualities.